Starting a cycle with Carter. Athanasiou charging after the puck in the corner. Kaprizov unable to get a piece. Dowdy winds, fires, they score! Tipped at the side of the goal to give the Kings a 2-1 lead.
So you get a bounce, you get it through. We talked about possession time, puck on stick. Watch this one here with Drew Doughty. He's going to be waiting. Takes it, pulls, drags. Puck on stick, less than a minute, off the skate of Lizotte. Pinball action, right? Wild player first. But look at the gap. Look how much room Doughty has to actually get that shot through. So the Minnesota Wild player couldn't get close enough or could not get to the lane enough. And Johansson, it goes off his stick, changes directions. Goes off the skate of Lizotte, changes directions. In behind the goaltender, Kings lead, 2-1.
Three deflections?
Goodness. I think Kempe actually had it there too, but sure. It'll be taken away.